Earlier on Monday, a fifth woman came forward to say Moore sexually abused her when she was 16 and he was more than a decade older. A growing number of Republicans, including Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell, Kentucky, and Senators Lindsey Graham, SC, and Susan Collins, Maine, have called for Moore, who has denied the allegations, to leave the race. McConnell supported Moore's competitor in the Republican primary. Former White House strategist Steve Bannon, who has been backing Republican candidates and hopes to unseat McConnell from his leadership position, supported Moore. The Birmingham News told its readers that Moore is grossly unfit to serve as a U.S. senator and has been even before the recent allegations of sexual misconduct surfaced. It's time that he and his party read the writing on the wall, his candidacy is over, the editorial board wrote. His true character has been revealed. It's time for the GOP to remove its official support. Read the full editorial here.